Steve could duplicate himself. In other words, he could invent something or some rhythm on the drums, and he knew what he was doing so intimately that he could play it over and over again. Now, something that you play over and over again that makes you go like this is called a groove, you see. And so Steve became the master of creative grooves.
There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.